What's up, guys? Rossi Morielli here for American Airgunner, and it's time for one of our vault hunts. These are some of the hunts we've done in the past 10 years. We'll have to go back and show because they were great hunts, some great guns used, and some very exciting personalities, to say the least. So this week, we're going to Southern Arkansas, which is where I'm from, with our man Steve Criner, as he's going after some wild hogs with the Seneca Dragon Claw 50 caliber. Now, this is back when the Dragon Claw was the only 50 caliber gun in the market, and he was using it to go after hogs. Check it out.
Hey everybody, we are we're gonna get our boots on here. We're gonna get the dogs ready. We're gonna get everything collared up and vested up. We're gonna round up the posse. We got a bunch of them with us today. We're down here in Southern Arkansas. Stay with us, it's gonna get good. And we're gonna set up this bottle right here before we get started. Now usually we'll mount up on a Caldwell lead sled and get everything sighted in, but these hogs are gonna be close range. There's gonna be a lot of dogs around, so we need to be really careful. We need to make sure everything's right. And Dragon Claw's cooking, watch this. It is quiet. There's your pup.
Here, get up there. Clint, come over here with me. You gotta come over here with me. Yeah, come with me, Clint. We'll be all right. Yeah. He broke. That is no. Dude, he's 350. He's giant, dude. Hey guys, if we can pull this off, this will be the funnest thing we've ever did. We just gotta file in because if I shoot that hog, I've got my vaquero, but as soon as I say cut that bulldog, you cut him. Because even if he drops in his tracks, I got my seat last time I was down here. I don't want it again, because this sucker's big. Trust me, I'll take a hook in before he gets to you. Just trust me, okay? We went in on that big boar, and I mean, he's a giant. For safety precautions, you know, I had Dempsey bring his bulldog in with us. That way I could have Clint over my shoulder and the bulldog right behind me. That way all I gotta do is tell Keith, unsnap him, and then it's game over. He's got a great bulldog. We got in there and we busted him out. He's a big hog. He's going exactly where we came from, which is a mile away from here. We're hoping like heck he don't get into another group of pigs, which these big boars are notorious for. You know, let's go get in the big dogs, have the little ones, and I'm gonna skirt out of here. That's what he's thinking, so. We were tying that hog and there's a big black with a bunch of little ones broken run, so we're gonna try to get these dogs on another one. That's how we do it. We don't kill them all right now. We hobbled that one. We're gonna let him breathe until it's time to clean him.
Hey everybody, it's day two. We're still in Arkansas. We're still running around my buddy Justin Kuhn and his cousin Brian and Keith Dempsey. Telling you what, the dogs are working good. We caught some hogs yesterday. Today, we're going to the land of the giants. We're gonna kill some big ones. Don't go nowhere. If we can figure out how to get our coffee strong, it's gonna be a good day.
We got two sets of dogs right now on two different hogs. We'll get a big one right here. I wanna kill one with my air rifle. That's what we're trying to do. We're gonna catch a lot today. We're gonna kill some of them. We're gonna hobble some of them. And
hey, shut up.
Hopefully we kill a big one with the air rifle. So it's gonna get exciting. First drop of the morning, not 30 seconds off the wheelers. 170 yards, we're already bathed. told you all we had some dogs.
Okay, right here. Ah, come here. As soon as them dogs clear.
Go up there with him.
Cop pig, back.
Good boys. Go, call hog. Soon. Yeah, it's probably the mama.
Yeah. What we're gonna do is we're gonna hobble this sow. I'm gonna gather these dogs up. We got a real good dog left with a big track, so.
Hey. Big Rick.
I'll wait right here.
Huh? You know, we don't have to kill them all to have a good time. We're down here with some good guys, with some good dogs. We're gonna move the dogs on. They left with a big track.
Get on my back, right here.
Head smash, boy! Woo! 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 Hell yeah! There you go, Airgun. It was about to get rough. We see Ivory. Hold on.
Right here, boys.
Hey, good
job.
JJ's won the squad.
Good job, Coon. Uh-huh. 50 caliber. That first shot right there in the temple like we wanted. Put the hog down, the dog's got on him. Of course, we got Brian Scorch. He's just like a dog. He runs in there, bays on him too, gnaws on his ear a little bit. Justin Coon comes in, catches him. Done hog. We went ahead and shoot him that way. We didn't get nobody's knees cut up. He's still squiggly a little bit. Woo! That's what it's all about right there.
Hey, we're finishing up with our hog hunt down here in Arkansas. I got Keith Dempsey beside me, Brian Scorch, PBR sensation Justin Coon. And when I'm out here shooting mean animals like this, whether it be gators, coyotes, I can't do it without them. We're glad you guys joined us here on American Airgunner TV today. Don't forget, big boars have plenty of power to do what you want, long as you get the education to do it with. With that being said, we'll catch y'all next time.
That's what happens when you mess with us.